So today I'm looking at my bow contact. I'm very bravely posting this video. I'm trying to keep my bow straight and with good contact all the time. This isn't actually my best bow, so it's harder even with this bow. It's not a particularly good bow. And I want to try and keep it as close to the bridge as I possibly can. Didn't start very well, did it? This bow, it's awful. It's very cheap and difficult to control. It's very light at this end, heavy at this end. Bow hair's not particularly good. I think I'm going to get my other bow.